2030, non-fossil energy sources will make up to 40% of installed capacity, which will increase by 60% by 2040. India has pledged double public-funded clean energy R&D over the next 5 years and enhance international engagement in programs on clean energy R&D. The primary goal of India is electrification of all households, provide adequate power for agriculture sector, and 24/7 availability of power to every citizen by 2019. The vision of India on smart grids is to transform the Indian power sector into a secure, adaptive, sustainable and digitally enabled ecosystem that provides reliable and quality energy for all with active participation of stakeholders.